seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor. Once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. Ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it is to truly love one's country.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Ryleheart, what's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends, reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Ryleheart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Need to think about it.
Don't take too long. We wouldn't want Philippa to escape again. You may go.
Long live Radovid! Your arms.
Thanks.
Never seen better steel in my life. Blade must strike true, no?
It's a matter of the hand, not the steel it's holding.
Pardon me, Witcher Geralt of Rivia.
No. Geralt of Lyria, merchant.
She warned me of this sort of thing, that you might say so. I've a message for you.
Hang on. Who from?
Read it. You'll know.
Sent by Triss. Must have been. I should find her.
Choked to death on three.
Trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Good work. Saved me some time.
We're thrilled.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at them. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked them. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
A dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
Time I saw her, Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon? Think you'll find something?
That cut, not on your life.
He's a witcher.
Witcher on a deer. And you're drinking a pair of pincers or white hot tongues.
Some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. can start it up. The power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
Closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that Witcher the King was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
Think Philip is still here?
Can't rightly know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details. But I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antiel, Francesca Findermere, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We've to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal. I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Oh!
Love letters. Interesting. I would have dumped some woman for Dijkstra. Another inactive portal, missing its power cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it. ourselves. Sentry, of course.
Come on!
Chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless. Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone or used them in her experiments. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philip operated on someone here. Notes. Charred. Almost completely. Can't read a thing. A megascope. Scorched. Covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped.
There he is now.
You're alive. Find anything?
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But, good chance it's important. Hand it here, we'll see the king gets it.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish. Grab him!
Watch it, Burley!
Let's do this quick. Quick!
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid V, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
She definitely hid where your men said, but I arrived too late. Fortunately or not, can't really say. There'd been a fire in the hideout. Philip had died in the flames, most likely.
A fitting end for a witch. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word? Sorry, but Eilhart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.